Buffalo police announced just a few hours ago that a 16-year-old boy is arrested in connection to the deadly shooting Sunday morning at Club Marcella. According to police, three people were shot. A 21-year-old man inside the club died, and two other people were hospitalized. The 16-year-old suspect in this case is now charged with assault and criminal possession of a weapon.